All right, today I'm going to show you the push-up challenge. If you don't remember, we've done it before in class. We're doing four variations of push-up, 10 each, and you're doing them non-stop until you do all four 10 times. So the first one is a 90-degree angle push-up. So you're going down, bend the elbows 90 degrees, down and up 10 times. Then you're going into a lateral, side to side, alternating each side, 10 each side push-up. Into a diamond push-up, so diamond index finger and thumb touching, 10 here, and then ricochet, hands out, and you're doing a full push-up, popping your hands up off of the floor, and doing that 10 times. Full round, 10 times. If you can get through one full round without stopping, take 1 minute rest, and repeat it 3 times is your goal. If you can't complete it without rest, then wherever you stop, take a break, shake it out, get back into it, and finish the whole set. So one set is 10 90, 10 lateral each side, 10 diamond, 10 ricochet. See you soon. Good luck.